Hello, everyone. And welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. So, yeah, I know I said I was going to be doing Silent Hill, but I'm just not in the mood for it today. I'm playing Pokemon Crystal. We're going up through the league. Yes. Yes. All right, I feel like I'm getting there. Slowbro, who did I use? I'll switch in Lantern. See what Slowbro does. Yes! Excellent work, Lantern. Where did I... What did I use? Thank you. Yeah, pseudo widow. Yeah, as long as pseudo widow can push through the confusion. Come on. Yes. All right, so I can kind of get through Will reliably now. He opens with Ariados. How is Ariados against ground? Ground is super effective against poison. Oh. Right, he also has some bug. Alright, weak to flying, rock, fire, and psychic. Gotta get the other Pokemon up. That's right. I put in pseudo widow against this thing and it didn't help. Yeah, because Giga Drain was super effective. Check Fortress. It's Bug Steel. Now, I know it's 4 times weak to fire. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's the only thing it's weak to. But yeah. Muck. Alright, that's pure poison. Let's bring in Quagsire. Venomoth is bug poison. So let's bring Zatu back in. Then there's Crobat, which I think is only gonna really be... It's gotta mean it's weak to steel and probably electric, but... Oh, shit. To ice. Oh yeah, it would be. Cause flying, oh my god. Okay, use the full restore. Alright, I gotta heal that. Thank you. Okay, Bruno uses fighting types. I forget what he starts with, though. God damn it. Okay, that's right. Oh, and Hitmontop's just gonna keep using Pursuit. And right, and Detect. Just keep going with it. Okay, so just use Peck. Pursuit isn't that bad. Alright, I'm gonna sacrifice Quagsire to heal Xatu. Yeah, okay, yeah, I know that's gonna do a bunch. Okay, this should kill. That's Gen 1. Oh, they're still only weak to flying and psychic. I want to see if Piloswine can do it. Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill, don't kill. Fuck. So I think it's going to be up to Lantern. Pseudo-Widow has faint attack now. I don't remember what Karen leads with. Let me, Okay, she starts off with an Umbreon. Gonna beat her, but this is only the second time I've made it to Karen. Fuck, of course, that time it was a critical hit. So Umbreon isn't too bad. Just I don't have anything that's super effective against it. Yes. Houndoom. Oh, wait. Oh, that's level 47. That's her ace. Go. Go, Sudowoodo. No! If I'd had a full team, I probably could have taken her. Oh, those are my new revives. Let me put Pile of Swine in the lead. Now I want to find Graveler. Thank you. Alright, that's what I wanted. Oh, it flinched, so it's not going to use self-destruct. It means Swine doesn't need a lot. It's at like 5,000 to level up to level 38. So I'm going to keep the EXP share on Piloswine. On Piloswine to keep it leveling up, bring it up with everyone else. And otherwise, just keep on going. Make sure everyone levels up. Don't spend money, or don't waste any revives or potions I don't have to. That I can save up and have more for the next go around. Alright, Sudowoodo's at level 38. I'm gonna need everyone to get to level 40 before I can really finally take everyone on. Lantern in front. Thank you. Oh, he usually uses amnesia. Right, Pseudo Widow, because Slowbro doesn't have any water attacks, if I remember correctly. I forget. What is ice? Speak to. I know it's weak to a lot, but rock, bug, ghost, steel, fire, and dark. Okay, so Typhlosion then. Typhlosion in. Mom, Pilot Swine, don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself, don't hurt yourself. God! Thank you. Come on. Seriously? Oh. Yep. Thank you. Alright, we'll get Pile of Swine up to level 38. Which I think... yeah, that's enough. Let's try putting Piloswine in front up against that Xatu. Okay, I subbed in properly. Leech Seed is fine. I think this was my best strategy, put in Xatu and keep using Nightshade on it. Thank you. Yes. Lantern, don't hurt yourself. Is Quagsire? Quagsire's good. This fucking muck. All right. Alright, pile of swine, your time to shine. Was coming. Okay. is ground weak to fighting. Kill me. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Thank you. Fucking god. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Main attack always hits. Let me down pile of swine. Pile of swine. Yes. Alright, is this gonna kill? Don't. Fuck. Come on. Oh, shit, he's not. He didn't use the heal. I'm starting to get there. Gotta keep throwing myself at the Elite Four. Keep leveling up. You Oh, there's that was slime. As long as it's not a crit, I'll live. All right, that's okay. shit, Quagsire may actually be a really good counter to Hitmonchan. Because he'll resist ice. He'll resist fire, and Thunder Punch will do nothing. Oh my god. Okay. Come on! On. Can I freeze him? Fire, psychic, all of which are gone. Oh, yeah, Quagsire's quad weak to grass. Okay. Okay. Yay! Alright, Rock Slide ought to take care of Jinx. As long as... Alright, you pulled through Super Widow. Can I two-shot Zatu? Possibly. Yes. No, Typhlosion was first. Oh, it didn't use minimize. That's fine. As long as, yeah, Quagsire hits. Come on, Zatu. Do it. Fuck. mixing things up a little bit. Wait, that wasn't a crit? That's awesome. Don't kill. Okay, come on. Let's see if I can just use pure power from Typhlosion to kill Umbreon. That thing is kind of tanky. Come on, Typhlosion. Yes, I think that ought to do it. Jesus Christ. Am I gonna do it this time? Should be okay. Hey, is this gonna take out Final Plume for good or not? Oh. Oh, I should have used Quick Attack. Thank you. Oh. I think Lantern's just barely. Yes! Well, aren't you good? I like that in a trainer. Strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon, that is only the selfish perception of people. Truly skilled trainers should try to win with their favorites. I like your style. You understand what's important. Go on, the champion is waiting. It's not really gonna make much difference. I've been waiting for you. Chris, I knew that you, with your skills, would eventually reach me here. There's no need for words now. We will battle to determine who is the stronger of the two of us. As the most powerful trainer and as the Pokemon League champion, I, Lance the Dragon Master, accept your challenge. Champion Lance wants to battle. Yeah, I'm not gonna get far here. Alright, so he opens with Gyarados. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna take one more swing at it tonight. I'm getting there. I'm getting close. Thank you. God. Keep using nightshade, Zatu. Okay, I'm gonna break my normal strategy. Meh. Okay, is it? It is enough. Alright, so I can beat Will reasonably, consistently. Thank you. Absolutely. Swift is a good move to have. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Wait, oh my god, what did I... Don't kill, don't kill, don't kill. Fuck! Of course he crits. Okay. No, no, sweetie. I'm gonna get Pseudo Widow. Let me buy some stuff first, because otherwise I will forget. Sweetie. No, sweetie. Sweetie, hey. Sweetie, I need you to move. Okay. Okay. Sweetie. I know, you want to be with Daddy. But you gotta give me a little space, sweetie. No. Thank you. Tweety, no. No. Tweety. No. Okay, one more fight. Wait a sec. Oh my god. Dark types are weak to fighting moves, and Pseudo Widow has fighting moves. Oh god. Alright, so that's gonna be it for tonight. I'm making slow but steady progress. Everyone's leveling up properly. I'm making it further and further, more consistently each time. We got this, eventually. But yeah, that's it. I'll be back either tomorrow night, if I have time, or Monday night with Silent Hill 2 Remake. We'll be back in the hospital. But, yeah, that's it for tonight. Thank you all for watching. Everyone have a good night and have a good rest of your weekend. Bye-bye.